started Distinctly Caitlin Designs when I moved from South Africa to the French countryside. It was here among the wildflowers that I decided to embrace my love of flowers and make a brand that was distinctly my style. In the past, I had felt that being inspired by something that so many others before me had been inspired by felt unoriginal and not good enough. But now I know why all the artists, makers, and poets of the centuries have loved flowers. It's because they're magical. They bring so much life and color and beauty to our world, and how can you not be inspired by them? I call my pendants tokens because I knew I wanted my work to be more than just pretty disposable items. I wanted my work to mark special moments in people's lives, to be symbols of larger ideas or feelings, and to be treasured items that were passed down. So I added symbolism to all my pieces by using the language of flowers. So now each piece has a meaning and can be used to retrain the brain. For someone to use it every day when they look at it, put it on, touch it, they can remember the good things in their lives. They can remember the people that they love, and they can retrain their brain to always look for the positives. Unlike other affirmation jewelry, my pieces are more subtle. Often only the wearer knows what the piece even means, and the enamel is only shown in its true colors when you hold it up to the light. I love the whole process of making my tokens. Everything from designing and turning a 3D flower into a line drawing, to cutting out the design with a handsaw, and carefully placing all the enamel into the cells. But my favorite part is when I hold it up to the light when it's finished and I see all those beautiful enamel colors shining through. It's again like magic. I just hope that the people who buy my tokens get as much joy from them as I did while making them.